Arthid. Seems during the recent tornado, some of your uncle's pigs broke free and devoured my entire watermelon patch. And as you know, I can't make Luscious Lucius's world-famous watermelon barbecue sauce with empty melons, now can I?
Those aren't the only empty melons he's got to worry about.